welcome back to my channel and I'm here today with another exciting vlog and in this video I'm gonna be showing you how to make mozzarella sticks. So guys, I took a break for like 3-4 days because it was so hot and now I'm back. I thought what should I make, but then I thought why I should make mozzarella sticks. So in this video I'm gonna be making mozzarella sticks, so smash the like button, hit the notification bell and subscribe to my channel and I'm gonna show you. So if you're interested, keep on watching. So yeah. So guys, these are the ingredients you'll be needing to make mozzarella sticks. And the first thing is mozzarella cheese. You can cut them according to how long or short you want. 2 eggs. If you're making a big batch, you need 2 eggs. But if you're making like a small batch, 1 is fine. I'm making a big batch. And a mixing tool, definitely. Breadcrumbs. Flour, and that is just it. So I'm gonna show you how to make. So let's start. The first thing which I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be taking my mixing tool and mixing my 2 eggs very nicely. And yeah, and when it is done, and one more thing I want to do is that first the eggs are gonna be mixed. Yeah, it is really really important. And the next thing which I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be just, you know, taking my cheese sticks. Yes, you can see that. How am I doing? I'm just gonna, you know, dip them into the egg very very, yeah. Then I'm gonna dip them into the flour. So I'm very lightly doing it, yeah. And now I'm gonna dip them into the eggs again a little bit, just a little bit. Now in the breadcrumbs. Yep. And if it's not like sticky enough, you can just, you know, put it in the egg again. Yeah. Like how I'm doing. I'm very slowly like explaining because I really want everything to be clear. Yep. This is how it's looking right now. And as you guys can see that I am done mixing and this is how it's looking. Yeah, I'm gonna show you close up. Yep. And I'm gonna take a separate plate and put them there because we don't want them to mix with the others. I'm gonna do it again because I really want it to be clear. And your hands are gonna get dirty, so be used to it. Yep. Taking it again, dipping in the flour. Yep. You guys can see that I'm very lightly doing it. You don't have to rub it with any ingredient. Yep. Just slightly, slightly. The flour is done. I'm gonna dip it in the eggs. Yeah, as you can see, I'm dipping in the eggs and not rubbing it, I'm just dipping lightly. Now I'm gonna dip into the breadcrumbs and yep. Very very decently and nicely. Just tap, okay, and roll a little bit. You don't have to be like, oh, why it is sticking in. Yeah. And now I'm gonna do the others and show you what you have to do after that. So guys, now I'm frying, as you can see. Yes, we have to fry at medium to high heat because we really want the cheese to be really melted and cheesy. So as you guys can see that you can do like many at a time, there's no issue. And try to like do in low to medium heat because it is nicer. And you can just flip over with whatever you want. You can bake for like fry for like until the, you know, mozzarella sticks are well nice and dark brown, then it could be fine. So guys, the mozzarella sticks are done and it simply like took a minute, you can see. And I'm gonna show you from the inside how they look. Yes. So guys, these are how they look. You can see how cheesy they are. You can see how they. You can see that the homemade are really, really nice and cheesy. So this was it for my video. If you like my video, smash the like button, hit the notification bell, and subscribe to my channel. And I'm gonna catch you in the next video. So till then, bye.